Zuck here with a huge announcement. So, after much consideration, I've decided that I, the Zuckman himself, will be deleting Facebook. So today, I want to share the steps that we're taking to protect election integrity and make sure that Facebook is a force for good in democracy.